After yesterday's incredible qualifying, there's no doubt we're in for an intense race. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Perez, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Sainz, Bottas, Magnussen, Norris, and Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Ricciardo, Pierre Gasly, and Joe, Mick Schumacher, Ocon, Lance Stroll, and Sebastian Vettel, Albon, and Nicholas Latifi. And now it's time to head...
We'll be right back. Gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind is 9.1 seconds.
Performance from the entire team to secure victory here in Canada. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team strategies. They got all those things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
Red Bull put up an... Let's focus on the driver of the day, Natalie Pinkham.